This little pipistrelle was disturbed during some building works to a house on Truly Hill, so as soon as she's had a meal and the weather's good, she can go back again, hopefully. Left a little space for her. Come on, eat your dinner.